Hi, my name is Emily Schmitz, and today I will be talking to y'all about microscopic solutions to big environmental challenges. When I say the word climate change, what immediately pops into your brain? Maybe it's smokestacks, maybe it's CO2, or maybe it's this devastating image of a polar bear floating away on an iceberg. What I can bet is that most of you did not immediately picture your neighbor's farm, or that cornfield you drove past on your way to work this morning. Well, the agricultural sector represents one of the largest sources of greenhouse gas emissions contributing to climate change. Two major ones being methane and nitrous oxide. Methane and nitrous oxide are two greenhouse gases far more potent than CO2 in terms of global warming potential. Not only do farming practices contribute to climate change, they also contribute to worsening water quality. One of the main pollutants of concern is nitrate. High levels of nitrate in our water bodies can lead to worsening water quality, negatively impacting both human and environmental health. Iowans in particular are vulnerable to the negative health impacts of nitrate pollution simply because concentrations in our waters rank among the highest in the US. There is a critical need for solutions and strategies to address these challenges, and that's where I come into the picture. My research focuses on using one of the most unlikeliest of heroes, bacteria. The bacteria I research are called M. oxifera, and they are so exciting because they can reduce nitrate into more environmentally friendly products, but they do so rather interestingly. There are other bacteria capable of turning nitrate into friendlier products, but often this comes at the cost of producing nitrous oxide. What makes M. oxifera so unique is that it turns nitrate into these more environmentally friendly products, but it does so by short-circuiting the process and not producing one of the worst greenhouse gases, nitrous oxide. Additionally, M. oxifera gets its energy to perform this process by consuming methane. So M. oxifera is like the 1-2 punch of the microbial world. It is reducing nitrate and contributing to greenhouse gas mitigations. And that's not even the best part. The best part is that M. oxifera is already present in Iowa soils. Through my research, I've shown that it's already present and most likely already contributing to these pollutant reductions. So what we need to do now, and what the future of my research holds, is how to harness the power of the bacteria, how to harness the power of M. oxifera, because it's already doing everything we want and need it to do. So hopefully, with a little bit of scientific sleuthing, I can understand where and under what conditions M. oxifera is the happiest. This in turn will help us to engineer strategies and technologies using them. We are facing huge environmental issues, ranging from climate change to worsening water quality. But these big problems we're facing might just have small, perhaps microscopic, solutions. Thank you.